Theismann World Cup Bobsleigh Tour goes to Whistler. Four-man bobsled brought to you by Visa. The Olympic track with a big crowd on hand, sold out. They came to watch the big sleds. Here's Canadian team Alex Torbert in the first heat. Down in the 50-50 curve, the young Canadian pilot can't hold it. Crashes. 85 miles an hour, upside down. All four athletes would get up and walk away. They would not make the second run. But here's Max Arndt, rookie, 23-year-old German pilot. Third place at the end of the first run. He posts the best time into the finish. He's the leader. Best is German teammates Karl Unger. Guarantees himself his first medal ever in World Cup bobsledding. Now, Manny Machado. He won the two-man event last night in his World Cup debut. The former junior world champion on the bottom part of the track. Second place at the end of the first heat, but he could not hold the time. And he loses to his German teammate by 0.04 of a second. But he does win at least a bronze medal. Next up, the final sled of the night. Stephen Holcomb, the defending Olympic gold medalist. The same exact team except for one athlete. Steve Langton replaces Steve Messler. Holcomb with the best start times at the top of the track. And his night train sled powers to the bottom. Like he did at last year's Winter Olympic Games, he wins for the first time this season. Steve Holcomb, the winner of the Theismann four-man World Cup opener in Whistler. Here's our final standings. For FIBT Television, I'm John Morgan.